After you turn on the computer, the recovery page appears. The prompts that your PC needs to be repaired, and the error code appears. If you are also experiencing this problem, don't worry. This video will show you 4 ways to fix Windows 10 error code. Method 1. Rebuild BCD using boot disk. Plug the boot drive into the computer. If you don't have a USB boot disk, check the creation video on the top right. Press the power button to start the computer. The computer logo appears on the screen. Press F12 to open the boot menu. Select the USB. In the Windows setup, click Next. Select Repair your computer. Choose Troubleshoot. Click on Command Prompt. OK, type the following command. Well, the command entry is complete, and then restart the computer. Method 2. Startup repair using boot disk. In the Windows setup, click Next. Click Repair your computer. Select Troubleshoot. Click Startup Repair and select Windows 10. The system will diagnose your PC and complete the repair. Method 3. Reset the BIOS/UEFI settings. Turn on the computer. Press F2 to enter the BIOS. Select the exit option. Choose the load setup defaults. Press the enter button to confirm. Select exit saving changes and confirm. The computer restarts. Method 4. Repair computer with PassFab computer management. Open computer management on another accessible computer. Click on Create Boot Disk Now. Select the system version. Insert an empty USB. Click Next and Continue. Wait for the boot disk to complete the creation. OK, click to view detailed tutorials. Now to fix the computer. Insert the created boot disk into your computer. Press the power button to turn on the computer. Press F12 to enter the boot menu. Select USB boot. Wait for the repair environment to finish loading. OK, let's click on automatic repair. Select the system disk and click start repair. Wait for the repair to complete. Well, the automatic repair is complete, and click restart. Now your computer can start successfully. Well, that's all for today. Click the link in the description for more information. If you have any questions during the process, please leave them in the comment section below. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. See you in the next video.